Welcome back, y'all. We got some more Seth Roth action for y'all on the road, trying to improve. Basically go from a casual to a competitive type of Smash player. We've still been getting some good practice sessions in. Haven't played matchmaking because I've been trying to wait till I record, so let's see if we do a lot better this time, finally. We've had some small improvements, but not any great improvements yet, and that's what we're really looking for. Get out of here. Let's go. Got a little lead. Okay, I let that happen. That was a mistake, but it's cool. Come on now. Stop letting it happen. Oh no! Oh man, I'm bad. I'm still bad. I might be able to play a little bit good, but I'm still bad. I'm bad. I'm still bad. If I'm not living, you're not living. Nice one, nice one. I should have expected it, but... Alright, can't do that against Fox. I've played against a Luigi a lot more, so let's see how I do against this guy. That was a good snap. Come on, Lagmaster. Don't start with that. Okay, that was well deserved. Wow. guy's lag is killing me. Empty drink first.
Smack.
Ooh, okay, good one, good one. Thought I wasn't coming. Goodbye. In dramatic fashion, too. We're going to give you one rematch because I try to do everyone at least one time. But I can't do rematches with the lag. However, I will say this. Compared to the first guy, he was clearly better than me. And that's okay because I'm still going to be improving for a long time. But at least now, sometimes, some of the enemies aren't this hard. That was a cool dodge though, it was like Matrix-like because of the lag. Ooh yeah. Do not doubt the power of 69. He almost let me break his shield there too. I was wondering when you were going to do something about it. If I would have landed that beautiful back air. Wants to kill me, but I got him first. There we go. There we go. He got me. It's a little late in the match to try to figure out the combo game. I don't know if this is going to work out for you, homie. Oh yeah. Okay, that was really delayed. Dang. I think I'm going too much for the... the down smash because I want the shield break, but I want it. Oh. Wow, look at that. Eli, you lag too much. And truthfully, I'd just be boosting my GSP playing against you anymore. Sorry, we can't go no more. Hey, but we're back at 2 million, which is not high, but it's basically where we started. Couple wins. We're back at it. Woo! DBZ, beautiful. I needed the down tilt there. I needed it bad. Let's go. Oh, that was a bad time to mess up my up air. Got him. He don't want the smoke. We starting to turn people off a little bit. Got us a Lucy. Okay, that was not nice. What? Oh, I let go of the... Brought that one back. Alright, so as you can see, we're getting a little bit better. I'm going to go ahead and call this a video for right now. Upload it. Appreciate y'all coming through and dropping the subs recently. The channel just hit 100 subs, so if you're still watching right now, make sure that you pat yourself on the back and know that you're very appreciated by me. We're going to keep working on this Smash thing because I'm excited to be finally improving. But for now, I'm going to say peace, head out, get me something to eat. Peace.